This is the ways. What's going on, everybody? This is Doug with the McCurdy Outdoors channel. We got three Turbo S's, an X3, and a KRX today. Today is run a few of these sand washes and head for the snow. Like a few people have been through here. 5,700 feet. Should be more snow coming up though. It goes up the mountain quite a ways. It actually goes over if you take the whole route. Yeah, it goes to the cabin and then hooks into the Titty Springs Road. This will take us to like Silver City.
Is there a big rut that we hit last time that wasn't there?
It's over here. That's crazy. There you go. Gotta get in shape. Send it.
Yeah, send it.
Man, no traction. It was slick on that off camber way down there. But other than that, I didn't feel like it was slick.
No, I've just been going.
Yeah, just cruising.
No problem.
Probably just needs a push.
Ready?
Yep. You gotta lower that pressure.
Is this a loop or we have to come back here anyway?
No, we gotta go through here anyway.
What have you done?
Jesus. Hit this hard.
Did I? Oh God.
I don't know, I crawled up it, but I got a lot more tread. We'll be back down in a second.
Okay.
Unless you think you can make another run.
I can try. Get a more of a run at it.
If you can get a run at it from down there. I think he made it. Oh, there's a corner right there. I think so.
Here's what we're going to say. Guess what, everybody? He made it up the hill. Yay!
I don't think he made it, or somebody else didn't make it.
You guys all made it through this side, no problem?
Yep. Just like, I put my right side tire here, like you can see, kind of like the black spot.
I got up here, and I was waiting on Haas. I shut my motor off, and then I hear Haas's motor shut off, and I don't hear anybody else.
You waiting on Corey? Corey never had a motor.
Yeah, Corey came up to us, and we're like, okay, like, so he said he'd go back. I'm like, well, if you're not back in 30, we'll come looking for you.
We're a long fucking way
back. Yeah. Man, what a day, what a day. Bringing up the rear. Just to make sure everybody comes back. Jeez. Never know on this trail. One mistake and, well, it is what it is. All right, guys, we're getting out of here. Been a fun ride. Hopefully got some good footage. Played in the snow a little bit. Played in the sand, played in the rocks, did a little bit of everything today. So I want to say thanks for watching and remind you that subscribing is the best way to support my channel. So this has been Doug with McCurdy Outdoors, and I'll catch you guys on the next ride. But don't forget, adventure waits. Take care, everybody. Any words for the camera?